people know already that if your governor is elected in, then you have that opportunity to take over something like this that's lucrative, you know. And so, but at a time now where money is very scarce, we want to make sure, especially for medical, we want to make sure that we maximize our dollar.
There's a more efficient way, a better way of doing it?
I think so.